This is my little kitchen area. It's really cute, right? I just changed out the curtains. There were some cute little floral ones in there. And we have a little sitting area. And actually, in the winter, we spend all our time here by that stove. But since we've pulled apart the bathroom, we have all kinds of stuff laying all around, and I'm feeling like this needs a fall makeover. So that's what I'm gonna do today. When I look at this, I say there is absolutely no reason why I even have to change this, because it looks really cute, but I'm doing it. Here we go. And actually, I just changed this 2 weeks ago. So I had these were on this couch. They looked good, but I'm starting to feel like it's very springy. The couch is starting to show wear because it's had a lot of people sitting on it. So some of the stuff I am keeping, this from my daughter. And this is a tricky spot because when you're walking over to the wood stove, which we literally use 24/7 for about 6 months a year, you could trip on that.